Hello dear educators, welcome back to our channel. I am Abdul Salam, MIA expert and MIA master trainers from Bangladesh. Today I am going to show you how to create an account in Microsoft Educator Center. As a new educator, it's very important for you. Please subscribe my channel and support me. Thank you. Let's start with me. Open a browser and search here Microsoft Educator Center. Microsoft Educator Center, then click enter. Okay, you will find education.microsoft.com. Just click Microsoft Educator Center. All right, then you need to sign in this site. This is the window of Microsoft Educator Center. Just sign in. Okay, I will add one of my account. Microsoft account, you can add your Hotmail Outlook account. Just click next. Okay, let this app access your info. Yes, if you click no, so you can't to sign in here. You need to give the permission to Microsoft Educator Center. I will click yes. All right. Now I am entered in the Microsoft Educator Center. This is my profile. You can check your email address. You can click the My Profile. So this is my profile. I have nothing here because this is my new account. So it's the easy way how to create an account in Microsoft Educator Center. Okay,